Like you zoom.
Yeah.
And then other times you're gonna stop and I'm gonna give you the camera and I'm gonna go.
Who, me?
Zoom.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Cause we got.
Where are you going?
Up. We're gonna go zoom.
Up the lemon.
Up the lemon.
Okay.
Everybody, what's happening? Today we're gonna go for a cruise up those mountains right there. I got Tim Coe in sport mode. We got rid of our tour pack for
riding
today.
With me today.
Doug's gonna ride this. He's gonna try to keep up with me.
I'm never been this hard.
Hey, everybody, how's it going? Today we're up at the Gordon Hyabayash Recreation Site. Back in World War II, when the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor, the United States government thought it would be a really good idea to take everybody who was Japanese, put them in these internment camps and make them where at this. This is on the Catalina Highway in the Coronado National Forest, just outside of Tucson, Arizona, is where the little shrine thing is. But yeah, and then there's the Bug Spring Trail. I've done that. It's a nice little trail, a nice little morning hike. And then over here is this little unit here. You got lots of ants, huh? Look at all them little fire ants. We're about 4,600 feet, 4,500 feet. So yeah, here, man, this dude right here. If you want to read this stuff, slow it down. And this is what the joint looked like way back in the day. And this is what it looked like in 99. Again, if you want to see what all this stuff says, I'm not going to read it out loud to you. Prison. That's building this road that you're going to be seeing today. This is how they built that, man. They made all these people work for free because some ocean and blasted fucking Pearl Harbor. And if you look at that right there, and then if you look at that wall right there, I'd be pretty safe to bet that that's that. I know that I had heard that, I think George Takei, man, the dude from Star Trek. I think that is it. That's the guy's name. I believe he was in one of these. And then, right behind us is the elusive DP.
Someone stole our scooters.
Oh, no.
Ready?
Yeah, did Ant. Here, in fact, you know, here, check it out, man. Ant cam.